We know you're in the hospital. We know you're down a little bit, but you know, we know you're coming back, and we got room for you. We'll see how we
All right, Steve. I miss you, man. Nobody to talk to, nobody to clown. But it smells a little bit better around here since you're here. Because you were stinking the place up. And I know we're going to make a beer for you out here because you're stinking the hospital up now. But hurry up and come back. We got a plate for you right by the trash can. And here, this... looking all dumb stuff.
Steve, man, we're wishing you well. Look forward to you getting back soon, and we'll be talking to you.
Yeah.
All right.
Hurry up back, Steve. Go touch your blue! Go!
Stevie, we already miss you here, buddy. So get well soon so we can see you here in Hayward Yard. We miss you a lot, buddy.
Hey, Steve. Want you to get better. From the first day I met you here, you were always friendly and kind, and I want to see that kindness back. Plus, we need somebody to do the patio again with the blower. So, get well. Miss you a lot. Love you. Bye.
Action.
Hi, Steve.
Hi, Steve.
Get well.
Miss
you to get well.
Yeah, we've been praying for you. Hope everything turns out okay.
Hurry back.
Please hurry back.
We'll be sending out a lot of prayers.
And I need some roof work.
Oh, you do roofing?
Yeah, he does.
Oh, Steve, I need a new roof.
I need a new
roof. Come on back.
Don't forget about the roof. Just get up.
But we're going to be praying for you.
Come on back.
I need that roof. Okay, Steve?
Join us on the picket line.
We love you, man.
Love you. We need help on the picket line.
Hi Steve, it's Chris, and Parker's not here, but we're hoping you get better, and if you need anything, we're here for you.
Go ahead.
Well, no, no.
Hey, go ahead, start.
Yeah, okay. Hey, Steve, hurry up back. I have to put up with you-know-what assholes like Bobby V. So you get back here, put him in place, all right? And we wish you well.
What's up, Steven? We have to see you tomorrow. Didn't realize you were down, you know, ill and everything. I come up and check you out. Hey, tough. I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. Steve, I came out here to Hayward to work a little overtime today, and I heard some really disturbing news, and that is that... Come here, Harold. That Harold Brown is our delegate to the International Convention.
Get your other hand off of me.
That's about as disturbing as it can get.
Stevie's got a third hand. You can't see it, but...
We miss you. God bless you.
Go. Steve, hope you get better.
Okay. Hey, Steve, I hear you're in the hospital. Right. We know where you are.
He's in Vegas.
Anyway, take care, Steve. Hope to see you soon.
Hey, Steve Aru. What's this I hear about you going to Vegas and not telling anybody, man? That ain't right. Hey, all kidding aside, hope you feel better soon and come back. We all miss you. Take care.
Steve, I hope you get better soon, and we miss you at work. So I miss picking on you. Good luck.
Hey, Steve-o. I know why you're doing this. You want to stay home with Jared. We got you.
Yeah,
take care. Love you.
Dan,
did you leave your
porta
wine?
I can't wait to get back, Steve. You know what? When we go out, we'll have a beer. Well, that's what we'll do to celebrate. I usually don't do that, but, you know, Phil's paying, so it's okay.
Steve's in Vegas.
I do.
He's in Vegas.
You're the only one with a 13 on.
is the 14th
show,
day.
Show Steve your buttons. Whoa! Save that tape. Hope your heart rate isn't
going
up
too high,
Steve.
Hey, Steve. I heard you went to Vegas, man. Didn't even invite me. Hey, dude. Hurry up and get well, man. We miss you here at work. My thoughts and prayers are with you. Hurry on back, dude. We missed you.
Hello, Steve. Hope you get better and so you can take care of that big old baby. See you later.
You know that? Hey, breaking train. Breaking train's not that hard. Look at that. He's doing it all by himself. Hey, Steve, get well soon, baby. We'll see you real soon.
I am not breaking trains, only cab windows, and that wasn't my fault. It wasn't part of my train ready. We'll figure all that out later. Can't wait for you to come back. We missed you already.
You gotta hang in there,
and
fight this thing, and
beat it. Okay. And at least you don't leave before the strike. They gotta keep paying you.
Okay.
I'll go?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Hey, Steve, take care of yourself, brother. I'm worried about you. I'm thinking about you. I'm praying for you. Hope you get on your feet soon and you're back here hanging out. Love you, care about you. Hope your wife, the new baby's okay. And we'll be talking to you soon. All right. Take it easy,
Steve. Get well. Come back just to see you
smile. Oh, Jesus Christ, why don't you tell someone when you're filming? This is Steve's tape, right?
Yeah, Steve.
Oh, well, yeah, Steve. Ever since you've been out, this restroom's been vacant all the time, so I can use it. Get well. See you later, bud.
Hey, say a few words to Steve.
Oh, Steve, what's up, buddy? Sorry to talk in the bathroom. Hope you feel better, man. Got a little son that needs you. He gonna pull in there, help you out. So, ain't in the bathroom. He don't want to see me dressed. But I hope you feel better, Steve.
You ready?
Yeah.
God bless you. Hey, Steve, I'm sorry to hear that you're sick and not doing very well. And the Democrats have been beating up bad on the Bush people, and I feel kind of that you need to get back and kind of support that group. Do what you can to get back in a hurry, will you? Thanks.
Hope everything's going well now, but I won't beat up on you like everybody else. Just get well soon. Have a good one.
Oh, hey, Steve, how you doing? We hear you've been under the weather, and we hope you're doing really well and getting back here as soon as you can, because we understand how you should go back here soon. And get better and get back here real soon. We'll see you
there.
Go. Hey, Steve-O, how's it going? Your Jello's running to let me know before we send somebody over there to whack the nurse.
Is it going now?
Yeah.
All right. Steve, what some people won't do to just to stay off the job for a day or two or three. Hurry back, get well. I'll miss you. I'm going to Richmond. Bye.
Go ahead.
Come on.
Yeah.
This is JD. Hope you get well. God bless you. May God heal you and come back to work. And be the same old self. New person.
Hey, Daddy-O, I hear you moving slow. Have to get well and hurry up back here. We're missing you.
Steve, it's Fred. I hope you get well soon. I hope you get back down here. They miss you down here, kids. I don't know why, but they miss you. They miss you out in Dublin, according to what they said. But I got that from your buddy Chris, so you can take that at face value. Good luck to you. I hope you get well soon.
Violets are greenish. Thinking of you in the hospital makes me feel squeamish. Rob told me to say that. But seriously, though, to you and to Stephanie and your son, Jerry, wish you all the best and I'm very concerned about your condition. Considering the last time that I talked to you, I was in your church. It's now off. But no, seriously, I wish you all the best. We're basically doing the same thing here that we were doing when we were here last, which is so don't rush back to work. Just get well and get well soon. Okay, thank you. Okay, here's the 8-ball. This is what the 8-ball says about you. So let's read it. It's not a bug, it's a feature.
What the hell is that supposed to mean? That's your fortune.
Dynamic. Like, look at your OS.
How you guys doing? Steve, this is Paul Becker wishing you the best and a speedy recovery, and we look forward to you returning. And I wish you the best, your family, and hope you get well soon.
Hey, Steve, you, to get one of these, you gotta come back to work. You can't get one of those laying up being lazy. That's it.
Hold on, man.
Go ahead.
Hey, Steve, Rich, here's, you know, wishing you the best, man. And, everything works out. I'm sure it will. You know, we miss you. We're concerned about you. And best tune. Here comes Jennifer to screw me up. But
we're gonna sing some in Hawaiian to you real quick.
Okay, and it'll probably be Blue Hawaiian. Thank you so much. That was a beautiful tune, actually. You are so good. She's good. Take care, buddy. We'll see you soon, hopefully.
Gotta hurry back, Steve. We miss you around here. Okay.
Hey, Steve Rowe, it's me again. Hopefully this time it won't be a rude awakening. Oops. Yeah, I just woke up. I was sitting there staring at him. Not good. Sure, you've seen enough.
Hey, Steve. I really hate being on video, but I'm doing this for you. I hope you get well real soon, because we miss you and we want you to come back. So get well and come back to work.
Stay. Go.
Hey, Steve, I hope you're feeling better. I'm having a cigarette for you. I know they're not allowing that in the hospital, so hope you get better. I hope to see you soon.
Yeah, Alphabet. Hang in there, buddy. I just heard about this. I hope you're feeling better pretty soon. If you need anything, let me know. We can to help you out.
All right. See you later. Hey, Steve, man. Gosh, man. Sorry to hear about, you know, what's going on, but... Yeah, man, my thoughts are with you, brother. I know you'll come through, you know, being strong and everything. And, you know, whatever I can do for you, you know, just get word to me, man, whatever. You know, have something around the house, anything, it doesn't matter. And, you know, just stay strong. And I did mention to Bobby, too, you know, I don't know if, you know, this is something that... you've already done, but that long and short-term disability, you know, the end of the month is when it's the deadline on it. So you know, I encourage everybody to have that. So you know, not that this is saying it because this has happened to you now, but you know, just keep that in mind for the month. If that's something that you thought about, you know, go ahead and do it anyway. But listen, man, look forward to seeing you real soon, and if there's anything I can do, just somebody good word to you. So take care, and I look forward to seeing you back, man, real soon. So,
stay safe. It's sad to see bad things happen to a good guy, but I hope that you recover and that you're back with us soon. And my prayers are going to be with you, and I hope to see you with your nice, friendly smile. As soon as possible. Get well. Take care of yourself.
Steve, hopefully you feel better. Hang in there. I know we'll all see you soon. Take care.
Steve, get better. You shouldn't be sick. You don't deserve to be sick. You need to be home with your family and here with us. Come back as soon as you can. And the offer's still open with the baby. Anytime you need a babysitter.
And we need overtime right now, right?
We need overtime.
Extensions.
Extensions. Quiet, Otto. That's enough.
Hi, Steve. I miss you and I miss your humor, but I know this is just a way of you getting off of work or out of the strike. Get well and hope to see you soon. My prayers are with you and your family. Bye.
Do it again.
No, Brenda, I can't.
Okay.
Hi, Stevie.
Are you ready? Okay, action.
Hi, Stevie.
Hi, Steve.
Hurry back. No, don't hurry back. Take your time. Get well. And then come back.
Because
you have
right here.
I love you.
Steve,
you know how I hate these
videos. And it was her idea. Bye.
Hey, Steve. Sorry to hear about your recent illness. And are you sure you didn't do this just to keep getting paid? I hope you are. I wish you well. I hope you get better real soon, and can't wait to see you back here.
You were filming. You still. You haven't got in this yet.
No, I was at a few weeks. I
hope you get better. Today the diaper guy came to my house today, and I told him about you, and I told him about the little benefit that we're having. So he wanted to give us $2, so he gave me $15 out of his pocket. So here, you know, give this to Steve. You know, after the little lunch that you're having for him, to help him out today. So Jesse, the diaper guy, says to say hi. Hope you're feeling better too.
What lunch?
Today, the benefit we're having.
What benefit? Oh, that benefit. Oh, all that food. All for Steve.
All right,
Nick. All right.
Cool. Love you, Steve. Steve, get better. Hang in there, man.
What was that?
You know, Steve, you hate the football or you baseball team.
How many hot dogs did he have today? Bill, did you get him this year?
I'm in that. Get better, Steve.
All righty. Whoa.
Hope you feel better. I don't think it was my tumor revenge, but if it was, I'd have nothing to do with it. Every back, I want to pick for you.
Look at all this food here. Look at all the hot dogs.
What
is this right there?
That's Pam's famous beans.
Pam's beans.
And we got cookies. And a money jar.
Oh, yeah. You know, I tell you, I love you with all my heart, but I'm a little pissed off, that's it. Let me tell you why. Think about it. Who is going to do the shliva when you're not here? Have you thought about that? I don't think you have. You need to get better right away because I need you. Okay? I don't want to get stuck with that shliva every single night. And basically, this is what's going on. I mean, what a bad time to get sick. Anyway. Get better from that, okay? Only because of the shit.